Well, a dog attack put a Westside man in the hospital with some pretty nasty injuries. It's happened over on Greenwood near Easley Street around 5 o'clock this morning. Several dogs, including a pit bull and a German shepherd, attacked the man, leaving him with lots of puncture wounds on his feet and ankles. Police believe the dogs may have been trying to protect a litter of puppies. Animal control will investigate this incident and then determine what to do with those dogs.